Look, this is the right tree.
Hey, Bev!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot. You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot. It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now, where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut Poppy... reaction in when we get back to the studio.
Awesome! I can't believe the effort I used to go to for celebrity shots. If I'd known, I could just... get my agent to call their agent and stage it all, my life would have been so much easier.
Yeah, well, welcome to the big leagues, my friend. Let's get some leading lines, and then we'll wrap.
Sure thing. We're rolling? Good, okay. Poppy Mitchell, all-American good girl turned deviant slut. For years, she's cultivated the image that butter wouldn't melt in her mouth. When all along, it's been dripping with a different kind of protein. Is that too much?
It's just weird, man. It doesn't even make any sense. Isn't butter a fat, not a protein?
You're also literal. Okay, scrap that. Let's pick up. According to my insider sources, Poppy has been spotted here at the generic hotel. The question is, why? Is she really attending a charity fundraiser for starving children? Or is she getting tag-teamed by the cast of Medicate Me? There's only one man you can trust for the answers, and that's why I'm risking life and liberty to bring you the truth!
And cut. That'll work. Let's call it a day. I'll get the shot of you walking into the car.
Ciao, ciao, babies.
Trouble.
see miss.
You say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemaid.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
shut
sister.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up! Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is this $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
Talking about the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Who is this for, man? What is this nigga?
Man, just
for,
come
man?
On. Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
So maybe all of our gangster rap is gonna come from China, and then we'll get our mellow party jams from India. But for right now, we're keeping everything focused on the street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress setup?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up fools. Hey, nigga, for real.
Not this real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Boom! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool. Wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Yo, motherfucker, get the fuck off my turf. This baller.
What the fuck you waiting for? Come on, Franklin! Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Packages to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key? Or a fucking ounce!
Man, that's motherfucking drywall!
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here!
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Ah. Oh, you
motherfuckers are
shit!
Rose Street, locked down! We got to move! Fuck! They blocked the van! He on foot now! You get fucking bad man!
brother from another mother. And father. Come on, our work is done here.
You fucking take me forward?
Fuck him up. Get the grip.
Family hood no more. This bull.
Get the CTS, What are we waiting for? Excuse me, gentlemen!
out of them, bitch!
Michael might have appealed as a mentor. You need help.
Shit, I'll take whatever I can get.
You think we got time to go back for that drywall?
Man, I think we ought to lose the heat first.
All right, because that drywall looks, you know, high quality. I mean, we could make a fun night out of that brick.
Man, fuck you. Shit, show me, man. How we gonna duck 5-0? A lot of explaining to do if they catch him.
Shit!
Look the fuck out! They gone, man. Hey, can you, like, drop me around the way? Man, you been kind of reckless, homie. Hey, this how it worked for you and Michael back in the day?
Not quite. No gangs in the Midwest, or if there were, they weren't cool ones.
Hey, you guys ever get conned? You know, licks like that. Cause it seems like every time we go out, man, dude's trying to get over on us.
That's the gang mentality, bro. You're relying on the criminal element being trustworthy. That's pathetic.
Yeah, thanks, dog. So what's the option?
You deal with civilians. Liquor stores, gas stations, armored cars, banks, cash depots, easy pots when you stack them next to a street full of tooled up homeboys.
Man, it's always the way it plays out with LD, man. Bunch of G-Dub fools wanting us dead and nothing to show for. Bar, man. Man, I love this dude, but damn, I need to roll with some pros, man. What's happening?
Whoa. Hey, buddy. Listen, Lamar, he's your friend, right? Has been for years. We'll show him some loyalty, okay? What, you think Michael's gonna be loyal to you? Ah! You can't buy that. You can't find it on the street. I was Michael's best friend, and he let me think he was different.
Oh, shit!
I was Michael's best friend, and he let me think he was dead for 10 years. You're a cheap gun who he's only just met.
Yeah, okay, man.
Okay. Yeah, well, think about it.
right, man. This is cool just up here. So, look, man, I guess we know each other now, right?
That we do, bro. I'll see ya.
Y'all, peace.
I was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip-hop. PG Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip-hop.
No, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. I just feel immediately less cool when you walk in. You could tell me what this is for, but you'd have to kill me.
Give me that car, Paul!
Oh,
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The Smoke Inn. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'll be right there. I didn't forget. I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
This motherfucker.
Trippy. I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck.
The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. This is a dishonest day's work. If ever I see one...
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it.
Thank you.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, Jesus.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Drive it under there. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Going, man, before you take advantage.